pretty much go. Yeah, we're gonna take a quick. We basically will take a quick look at. We'll take a quick look at Bree. And then we will come back here and we'll. Come back here, continue over. Yeah, pretty much. Oh man, only this plum wood. Okay, so yeah, more quests. Oh man, we're dying. I mean, pretty much. If I do make long sessions, I can just cut. I will just cut them into small. I will just cut these longer sessions into smaller. Smaller sections and. Someone did mention that. Okay, so basically I have a tavern called the Predict Hall and someone posted that they had was it the green troll or the emery troll? I don't know. I had to check that comment. Yeah, basically someone was you. Someone had a hobbit town with a similar name where they were taking 6 ale, 8 cherries, that's 6 ale, 8 cherries. Okay, so let's work on Connie's, and I was also know that it is going to be like a slow. It does take really long in the later stages. Or 8 sherry. Okay, what am I doing? 6 ale. Gotta get some quests done, cause otherwise, if I don't do quests, I'm not gonna get any. Okay, 8 bread. And 8 bread. I'm gonna have to wait for these plum trees to grow. So okay, so I'm chicken. I'm going to bread. So do you need any more apples? And I also need, okay, so let's see. I really hope that I can. Hopefully I'm only going to leave 26 gold and that thing. this one already. Well, keep pumping. Pretty sure that okay, so gonna keep on looking around. A tiny piece of orchard. Either it's not registering the maybe it doesn't actually no it does register apple trees trees as apple wood block apple wood as three blocks but it does seem that it doesn't reckon does not tree capital does not register bronze axe as the bronze axe as an axe. Oh, this is the only quest. Oh, send it on my face. Backup, that's a great mod for jewel iron hole. That was so good. Okay, it's gone. It's gonna be a while. So let's see. Cherry pie, yeah. Red apples, come on. No, I have so I have green. Does nobody want green apples? bit dying. Well, at least I'm getting a lot of gold. Good.